My name is Adrianna Koop, and we live in Fort Worth, Texas. And we had Sobe sent to a tiptoe 9 training because he's still a very young puppy, and we were having some trouble having him follow our commands and following the things we wanted him to do. And now, after spending a couple of weeks with them, he is a very pleasant puppy. He follows our commands, and we are looking forward to continue his training.